everyone, today's workout is going to be a new challenge for me. I'm going to be using my two new kettlebells here, the 20 kilograms. There's only going to be four exercises in this workout, and each rep or each exercise has got set reps. I'm going to keep an eye on the time to keep the workout to about 20 minutes or so. It's not going to be a time challenge as such, it's just going to be keeping the workout to a reasonable time. All of the exercises are compound exercises, meaning of course that you're using a lot of different muscle groups are working together, and that is ideal if you're wanting to handle a larger weight. So I'm just going to get on with the workout and see how I go.
Thank you.
more. Okay everyone, that workout, I did 4 rounds in the end. I think any more than that was optimistic. But 23 minutes and 38 seconds that took. So, I mean, it was within the range I wanted it to be. And I found it really tough. So it was a good workout. So I just wanted to see how I would get on with the 20. And, you know, for those particular exercises, it is something that is manageable but challenging. I don't see myself doing overhead lifts or anything just yet. So if you want to check out this workout, the full details are on my blog, myomitv.com, and if you want to find something else, there's plenty to choose from there, and I will be back soon with more.